What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and we're back again with some more Sonic Frontiers. It has been a minute. I've taken a break from playing Fire Emblem and Sonic Frontiers, so yeah. Gotta see exactly what we're doing on this game. So, at some point today, I'm gonna have me getting some security cameras installed, because that's some stuff that's going on around here in these apartments. And I am just trying to protect myself, so yeah. So, I feel like I'm gonna have to relearn this game. It feels like it's been that long since the last time I played, I swear. Okay, so this area down here is pretty much revealed, so we gotta go up here into the canyons and stuff. So, no, you do not.
No!
Oh, dang it, I was trying to prevent that. Yeah, you pretty much wanna get rid of those things as soon as possible, because they will steal your emeralds. And then if you don't get it back, you're gonna have to track it down again later. Alright, so let's talk to Knuckles.
Father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk—
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
Time out? She attacked you!
Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
I love how they just had Knuckles just smoothly slide this smoothly slide in front of Sonic. Okay. Hyper speed back. Alright, here we go. Let's take care of these guys. Oh, I took both of them at the same time. Of course you would use it. What a nuisance. Really, Sonic? Okay, that was kind of pathetic, like a lot of fun. Sonic! What the? Whoa. Okay. Okay. Sure, why not? Another chicken area reveal. Well, that was easy. Let's see. Thank you. I thought I knew that was gonna happen because Sonic was supposed to be a fucking dingus. Alright, let's see. Good thing it auto saves. Let's see. Oh, Sonic, come on, dude. If this don't work, I'm gonna try another way. Jeez. All right, now we have a much easier way to get up there. Golly. Let's go ahead and do the stage. Okay. Ooh! We almost got them all. But we still got that S drink. So I will take it.
the hell is messaging me? Golly.
Preparations are not complete.
Okay, we can't talk to her yet. Let's see how much of this area we can actually reveal. There's a puzzle over there we can do, and then there's one over here we can do. I'm going to opt for this one right here. Ah, crap. I forgot about that thing down here. Do I have, I only got 10 points, okay. Let's see. Ah, crap, I fucked up. Damn it. My brain is not with it today, right now. Oh my God, Sonic. No. Come on, brain. Clink. I've done this 1,000 times. Kind of annoying because I knew how to complete it, but my brain was just not there. It's like doing this puzzle, my brain was freaking checked out. Actually, we're all gonna have to go down there.
Can you see that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
This is a relatively easy task. All you gotta do is silute this. Ha! And then run it over to where it needs to go.
Wait, was draining the oasis the best idea?
Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's important.
Says you. You can't feel this heat. Oh well, Race you to the next emerald.
Alright.
I think I'll call it a day on that one. So let's go and do this.
Okay, this one's easy. Easy peasy. Everybody on my friends list is so active. Alright, so let me go ahead and save my game real quick. And yeah, we're gonna call it good. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to hit that little bell so you'll be notified when I post more Sonic Frontiers content. And also comment down below what your favorite Sonic game is. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.